From 1941 to 1943, the Nazis brutally murdered thousands of people of different nationalities and social and political status at Babyn Yar. During 2 days in September 1941 alone, over 33,000 Jewish citizens of Kyiv were shot dead. The massacres included men, women, and children of all ages. The annihilation was swift and total. As time passes, certain stories must be told to every new generation born. This is how we learn, this is how we grow. But first, we must remember. Although more than 200 Holocaust memorials have been established around the world, no similar institution has yet been founded in Ukraine, despite the fact that this tragedy is an integral part of modern Ukrainian history. A center that combines learning, research, and remembrance is needed. A symbol of a culture of tolerance, fairness, and positive change. A place that contributes to a peaceful life of future generations. Plans for the center include a place for participation where people of all backgrounds can be involved in making a difference. A science hub and dialogue space to encourage cross-generational knowledge transfer and inspire democratic debates. Digital libraries which will become benchmark contemporary spaces for interaction and knowledge. Virtual reality and multimedia applications to attract the younger generation to deal with history by using the latest technologies and media spaces. It will display historical facts in a contemporary way and teach not only about the massacres at Babyn Yar, but also about the murder of the European Jews. We believe that the path to peace and democracy is paved with reflection, education, and respectful dialogue. We want hope to replace fear, knowledge to replace ignorance, and action to replace indifference. From tragic endings to peaceful beginnings. The Babyn Yar Holocaust Memorial Center. Yesterday shapes tomorrow.